centuries, because it not only shows you how to summon the spirit of a planet, but then goes on to show you how to implant this spirit into the head of a dead person, which is then